I am Jermaine Spivey. I am from Baltimore, Maryland in the USA. And I've been here teaching contact improvisation so that my center is engaged in both directions. So I can move my pelvis. I can use my center and twist without holding it in place. And I can do that because there's energy or direction going towards the floor as well as into the point of contact. So I can use that to help me go down and then the same thing to go back up. I'm really interested in the idea of dance being a conversation. Always, even if I'm dancing by myself, I'm having a conversation with myself, between my own thoughts and my body. And I feel like that conversation always brings something interesting. It always brings a new thought or a new movement or a new sensation. My background is I trained at a performing arts high school in the States, and then I went to a conservatory in New York to the Juilliard School, and then I moved to Europe dancing in Ballet Gulbenkian. I also danced in Coburg Ballet with Johan Inger as the director. I've also been working with Crystal Pite for the last 4 years in her company Kid Pivot, as well as now being in Frankfurt, working sometimes with the Foresight Company, sometimes being able to